Okay, so right here, we're tightening screws to this copper wire.
And this copper wire, in case something like lightning strikes this panel, it's gonna, instead of the panel being destroyed, the dangerous electricity is gonna go through this copper wire, and then it's gonna go all the way here, and it's gonna go down to the ground. And see, it goes all the way there.
6 feet down.
So that nobody gets hurt.